What is up, everybody? Today we are going to be doing a gameplay of, now what game am I thinking of? Madden 22, everybody, because just like an hour ago, Tom Brady announced his retirement. It sounds weird, but we just did it. If this video is being posted on a Sunday because it's a Saturday, because I don't know why it is. So, well, Tom Brady just announced his retirement today. My mom was the one who told me so. Look at that, guys. Almost for my stop motion races. If you guys want to see the Pocono race, it's I'm probably just going to put a link in the description. It's like the latest video that I posted, so if you guys want to go see that video, you can go see it. Well, I wonder why I literally have, like, all this stuff on right now, because I'm, like, about to, like, I'm going to, like, my friend's dad's, like, birthday party at, like, a place. This is only going to be, like, one game, 6 minute quarters. That's really it. Syndicating data for Madden 22? I don't care, Xbox. I have an hard drive. Because my hair looks like this because I just got out of the shower, because I'm always taking showers at like weird times. Ultimate Madden bullshit is today. Nickelodeon stuff is back in the game. All that stuff. Yeah, I remember when I was in the game a few weeks ago. This is Tom Brady's final game race, right? That game was just wild last week. Who's right about that? That game was just wild last week. Sorry, guys. About a first down for you. I'm doing the blitz. I don't really care. Oh, what a piggy. You're fine. You're just doing it on purpose. Throwing on second and long, Stafford about a meter. But that ball's intercepted. Bruce ribs will return. The great goat who's retired. Oh, that's just a bad pass. LJ Howard has Butterfingers. Wow, I can't believe that January 26, 2020 was when we lost Kobe. Kobe, January 26. If we lost him on Wednesday. That's a flag! That is so a flag! I was for that basketball today, but it just got canceled because it's not about 6 inches. And the party's still going. Oh my God. Let's see if Tom Brady actually won. There's Gronk! I'm gonna just do something and just play offense.
to pick up there.
Would this be Brady's? Come on, NFL, that's three. Make that. I'm doing this all. Oh, what if I make this? That made it short again. We made it down at the... Okay.
Thank you.
Okay, so the word, so Tom Brady's final game, he was benched everybody, but let's just say if they got to the conference round. Now we have to see what happened if they got to the conference round. That's our big thing if they got to the conference round. Or they would play at home against the... They would play in San Fran. Hey Google, what time is the conference championship game for the 49ers tomorrow?
Here's a summary from the website 49ers.com. San Francisco will face their NFC West division rivals yet again for the conference title at 3:30 p.m. Pacific time.
So it's like... Let's just simulate this game. Okay, everybody, subscribe to the channel. Would they go to the Super Bowl? Oh, yeah. This is like an ugly playoff game. Oh, my. They are going to the Super Bowl. And then they would have to play the Bengals. If Cincy makes it to the Super Bowl and wins, I'm going to go wild. Cincy would be the home team. Cincy would be the home team, but you accidentally pressed with Cincy. It's the Super Bowl! Eat your vegetables. Oh my god. Oh, so who's gonna be the Super Bowl if Tom Brady went to the Super Bowl? Is New England gonna haul it off? No, Cincy's gonna haul it off at... Tampa Bay's gonna haul it off at half by one. It's showtime now. We're gonna have the greatest comeback in Super Bowl history with only 8 minutes left. Yep, you just He's wide. Left. My good thing. Catch it. There's only 45 seconds. Oh, that ball's gonna be gone. It's going down, it's Jamar Chase. Brady gonna win his 8th here? Comes down to this! No! I think that he can't get it! No, he doesn't get it! Cincinnati wins the Super Bowl! And Brady just beat his own record of passing. No, and this is Tom Brady crying like, I announced my retirement, like, what the F did I do? I did all this for nothing. So everybody, is this a big question? Brady announced his retirement. Is Gronk staying with Tampa? That's our biggest thing. I think that Jamar Chase is MVP for this. The rookie might win Super Bowl MVP. Joe Burrow MVP. I thought that it was going to be Jamar Chase because at the end, he caught like two touchdowns in like under like 5 minutes. Yeah, we win. My hair looks like Joe Burrow's. Like that, yeah. Yeah, I win the fucking Super Bowl. Let's go, Super Bowl champion. I'm like, Nick Foles wearing that number. No. Bye, guys.